believe it or not, some posters can be dangerous. That's why I no longer work from home.